Hello guys, and welcome to my new tutorial. So I'm going to show you how you can edit the project. First open the PSD file, and let's start with the first one. So we have reflection. You can increase or decrease the reflection. The specular, also you can increase and decrease the specular. Here, where is the body, you can basically change the color. So, for example, let's make it blue. For the diamond, purple, why not? Okay, something like this. So, as you can see, it's that easy to change the color. If you want to make it, for example, black, let me show you. Sorry, not black, white. This is the black. To make it white, just go a bit. All we have to do just go where is the effect. And select number 4, which is this one, and just increase the opacity. And that's it, this is white. If it's looking a gray or something, okay, don't worry. Just increase the lightness and decrease, make it gray and increase the lightness. So, what else here we have here? The first one is the shadow, the first one is for the edges. Show you. As you can see, there's a tiny shadow around the edges, and this one is for the environment. So if you wanna put a background, just make a group, put the group, call it for example background, and then make a smart object. Anyway, I'm going to put the background folder inside, so don't worry, it's gonna be there and it's gonna be a smart object, something like this. So let me show you. So I don't have a nice background, so I'm going to create a one. So save it, close, done. With your background it's going to look much better. So basically that's it. If you have any questions, please send me a message and I will contact you as soon as possible to fix your problem, your questions, everything. So don't forget to check my previous tutorials, and see ya guys, have a nice day, bye.